Now this customer chose to go with a 7x12 model, which stands for 7 foot being the diameter of the barrel and 12 foot of course being the length. Now this also gave us enough space to add a changing room, so we got a total of an 8 foot sauna, 4 foot changing room. This gives you a nice little spot to cool off for a little bit because of course you can't sit in a 200 degree sauna for too long.